Have you ever witnessed your dog go from 0 to 60 in seconds, tearing through the house with boundless energy? It's like they've been possessed by a wild spirit. Get ready to uncover some new and little-known facts about the science behind those adorable bursts of energy that leave our furry friends racing like speed demons. Welcome to Pet Spotlight, your ultimate source for all things pet-related. We hope you enjoy today's spotlight on the dog zoomies. First of all, just to make sure we're all on the same page, what are the zoomies? Picture this, you're relaxing on the couch when your dog springs to life, darting around the room in a frenzy. The zoomies are also called frenetic random activity periods, or FRAPs. They're bursts of energy and excitement that dogs display by running around in circles, jumping, and spinning. Here's a question for you. Do you think your dog gets enough exercise? One of the main reasons for dog zoomies is excess energy. When dogs haven't had enough exercise or mental stimulation, that pent-up energy needs an outlet. The zoomies are also a great mental release for dogs, because they trigger endorphins. Intense physical activity starts the production of these natural mood-boosting hormones that make the zoomies an enjoyable experience for our furry friends. Think of a runner's high, but for dogs. What else besides pent-up energy can cause the zoomies? Excitement or heightened emotions are also a trigger. The thrill of a new toy, a walk, or seeing their favorite human get home from work can overflow their energy and they don't know what else to do with it. So let's talk about safely managing and embracing the zoomies. First, how can you ensure your dog's safety while they're tearing around the yard or the house? Before we get to those recommendations, just a quick pause to remind you to subscribe to Pet Spotlight if you enjoy learning new things about your favorite pets. So back to the zoomies, make sure dogs have a clear area without potential obstacles and provide a safe space for them to zoom. Be aware of how much space they need to run without endangering you either. Bigger dogs especially can have a hard time throwing on the brakes. Regular exercise and playtime can prevent the buildup of excessive energy. Schedule walks, interactive games, and mental stimulation activities to keep your furry friend satisfied. And lastly, embrace the joy of the zoomies. Instead of trying to suppress or control this natural behavior, allow your dog to enjoy their zooming sessions and maybe even join in on the fun. Remember that dog zoomies are a normal and healthy behavior. So the next time your pup zooms, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thanks for joining us on Pet Spotlight. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more captivating insights into the world of pets.